हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज शालू पाल एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट टॉप 10 फील्ड्स ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग। मेनी पीपल वांट्स टू मेक देयर करियर इन इंजीनियरिंग, बट मेकिंग अ करियर इन इंजीनियरिंग इज नॉट एज इजी एज इट साउंड्स। द चूजिंग अ ब्रांच ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज देयर आर लॉट ऑफ ब्रांचेस अवेलेबल इन इंजीनियरिंग। सो वी हैव टू मेक श्योर वाइल सिलेक्टिंग द पर्टिकुलर ब्रांच फॉर अस सम फैक्टर्स विच प्ले एन इम्पॉर्टेंट रोल इन सिलेक्टिंग our brand. Most of us today want to live a very lavish lifestyle and want to have the best of everything. But it is not that easy as it sounds. To do engineering, you have to be choosing an engineering specialization. You have to consider the two most important factors, which is money and your interest. Money is a very important factor because the fees for engineering courses is a bit higher for good courses in good colleges. Like if you want to do engineering from IIT, then you have to pay your fees in lakh. Interest is also an important factor because the branch you select, you should be having your interest in that branch. And for developing that interest, you have to be knowledgeable that what are the different branches in engineering and what branch attracts you. So let's start with my top 10 fields of engineering. I hope you will be able to select your favorite branch after watching this video. My first branch for you is petroleum engineering. Petroleum engineering is a field of engineering concerned with the activities related to the production of hydrocarbons, which can be either crude oil or natural gas. Petroleum production engineers design and select subsurface equipment to produce oil and gas well fluids. They design and develop way to use water, chemicals, gases and steam to force oil out of reserves. This is the branch of engineering which requires lot of money for anyone who pursues this field. But with a lot of demand for crude oil and natural gas, this field is expanding 10 times rather than the other field. Petroleum engineers are one of the highest paid engineers, not just in India, but across the globe. Salary structure I want to tell you for petroleum engineering. Like if you are a fresher, then you will be getting minimum 3 lakh to 4 lakh. And within 10 to 12 years of experience, you can earn up to 20 to 40 lakhs. My second field for you is computer engineering, computer science engineering or IT engineering we call. A software engineer is a person who applies the principles of software engineering to the design, development, maintenance, testing, and evaluation of computer software. They focus on user needs and write computer programs. Software engineers also resolve any operational security or function issues with software, computer system, and internal computer networks. This IT industry is in the boom for over a decade. And importance of computer engineering is still at its peak. A lot of students opt for computer engineering as it gives you good salary and lot of scope both in India and abroad. So if you have an interest in developing applications or developing softwares, you can go for computer science engineering or IT engineering. The salary you will be getting in this will be around 5 to 15 lakh. The starting salary will be minimum 3 to 5 lakhs, and after that with having 10 to 12 years experience, you can earn around 20 to 50 lakhs, depend on the company in which you have worked. My third field for you is aerospace engineering. Aerospace engineering is the primary field of engineering concerned with the development of aircraft and spacecraft. It has two major and overlapping branches, aeronautical engineering and astronautical engineering. Avionics engineering is similar but deals with electronic side of aerospace engineering. ISRO, that is Indian Space Research Organization, is developing very fast in recent years. With a lot of research and development going into the exploration of other parts of the universe, a need for spacecrafts and aircrafts arises. So this is taken care of by aerospace engineers. Aerospace engineering is a discipline of engineering which deals with development of spacecrafts and aircrafts. It is again divided into aeronautical and astronautical engineering, which is interlinked with each other. These engineers happen to be one of the highly paid people in this field of engineering. The salary structure is starting salary you will be getting from 5 to 8 lakhs, and within 10 to 12 years experience you can earn in 30 to 40 to 50 lakhs. My fourth field for you is electrical engineering. Electrical engineers are engineers who develop different things that use electricity in a helpful way. They fix or design new and better ways of using devices that use electricity. Big subjects in electrical engineering include power generation, automation and control, semiconductors and information technology, radio waves and computer. This branch is one of the most demanding fields of engineering because it deals with the use and application of electricity, electronics, and electromagnetism. Its application is used worldwide, and in the daily life we need electricity. So it is a basic requirement for us. A career in electrical engineering will always be fruitful for anyone who decides to pursue it. The salary structure for electrical engineering, it starts from 2 to 3 lakh for a fresher, and within 10 to 12 year experience you can be earning 20 to 25 lakh per annum. My fifth field for you is chemical engineering. A chemical engineer designs large-scale processes that convert chemicals, raw materials, living cells, microorganisms, and energy into useful forms and products. Chemical engineering is a branch of engineering that uses principles of chemistry, physics, mathematics, biology, and economics to efficiently use, produce, transform, and transport chemicals, materials, and energy. There are a lot of elements in nature which amuse us. Chemistry, physics, and biology make up the field of science. These are then often used along with mathematics and economics to transform, produce, and use chemical elements, energy, and materials. So it is risky yet exciting field to pursue, and the need to find new mixtures and elements which are sustainable in nature has raised the demand for chemical engineers. Again, this happens to be one of the highly paid engineering branches. The salary structure for chemical engineering is, for fresher you will be getting between 4 to 5 lakhs, but if within 10 to 12 year experience you can be earning around 25 to 30 lakhs. My sixth field for you is mechanical engineering. Mechanical engineering is considered as one of the most traditional forms of engineering, which includes working in heavy manufacturing industries such as steel, metal, and automobiles. All these industries require a steady flow of fresh engineering graduates. So with the advent of automation, engineers are required to continuously monitor, supervise, and fault diagnose these systems. Indian markets offer several job opportunities in the private as well as public sectors. Sectors like mining, defense, national highways, metro rail corporations, automobiles, railways, heavy engineering, shipyards, ports are some of the top employers for mechanical engineers. The salary package for this, for beginners you will be getting salary between 2 to 5 lakh, and but within 10 to 12 years experience you can be earning between 20 to 30 lakh. My seventh field for you is civil engineering. Civil engineers were one of the most professional engineers in India because of their immense contribution in construction, in building huge dams, bridges, ports, airports, and railways. In this era of infrastructural development in terms of commercial projects, residential expansion, civil engineering seems to be one of the most promising field of engineering. Recent reports also suggest that there is a requirement of more civil engineers in developing countries. So those wishing to take up civil engineering as a branch then can confidently go for it. Expected a salary package for a fresher civil engineer is between 3 to 5 lakhs, but within 10 to 12 years of experience you can be earning 30 to 40 lakhs package per annum. My eighth field for you is electronics and telecommunication engineering, also electronics and communication engineering. This branch can be exciting for those candidates who are very much interested in electrical circuits, science and signal systems, digital gadgets, power electronics, because the telecommunication, mobile development and electronics industry is progressing year after year. So plenty of jobs are available in this field because the telecom companies like BSNL for government and in private Airtel, Reliance Jio, and Vodafone, and many more telecom engineers are required in these industries. So if you are interested in electronics and telecommunication, then you can go for this branch, and the salary which you will offer as a fresher here will be 3.5 to 4.5 lakhs, but within 10 to 12 experience you can be earning between 40 to 50 lakhs per annum. My ninth field for you is nuclear engineering. Nuclear engineering is the branch of engineering concerned with the application of breaking down atomic nuclei, that is fission, or of combining atomic nuclei fusion, or with the application of other subatomic processes based on the principles of nuclear physics. In the subfield of nuclear fission, it particularly includes the design, interaction, and maintenance of systems and components like nuclear reactors, nuclear power plants, or nuclear weapons. Someone who is fascinated by the physics of the universe, nuclear engineering is the field where the principles of nuclear physics are applied to the greatest extent. Fission and fusion of atomic and subatomic particles is studied in this branch of engineering. It is another risky field. This branch provides a lot of scope in terms of pay and opportunity. Nuclear engineering, if you pursue, you will become nuclear engineer and your starting pay package will be between 3 to 5 lakhs per annum. But within 10 to 12 years of experience, you can be earning more than 20 to 30 lakhs. My 10th field for you is biomedical engineering. Biomedical engineers design, test, modify, recommend modification of and evaluate all medical equipments used to interface or interact with the human body. In addition to these functions, clinical engineers usually supervise the biomedical equipment maintenance function within an environment of care. Biomedical engineers focus upon improving the quality, efficiency, safety, and effectiveness of medical systems and products. They analyze, design, and resolve problems with biology and medicine. Biomedical engineers create artificial organs, devices, and machines which is used to replace body parts and diagnose medical issues. They also conduct research to advance medicine, develop methods to assure product quality, and test drug therapies using computer simulations. Biomedical engineers typically complete a bachelor's in biomedical engineering, and master's degree is also available in biomedical engineering in order to advance your positions. And biomedical engineers can earn is with a starting salary from 4 to 5 lakhs as a fresher, and within 10 to 12 years of experience, you can be earning more than 20 to 30 lakhs per annum. So this is all about top 10 fields of engineering from my side. There are many other fields which not be known. I will be making video on that. As per my knowledge, there are 40 to 50 engineering branches currently available. I will be making separate video for that. This video is particularly for top 10 engineering branches. So I hope you understood all the branches, and this video will help you in selecting your favorite branch for engineering. Thank you for watching my video. You can give your comments in comment section, and you can mail me at shalu@learnbywatch.com if you have any queries. Thank you once again.